Recently, we decided we wanted to see what would happen if we drug a seine net across the bottom of a tiny pond.
He's out of here.
You won't believe the amount of fish we brought up. Just take a look at this. In this one pole alone, we had over 7 different species of fish and 12 turtles. Check out what else we found in the full video you can find on our channel, linked in the comments.